Their feet all the way to the right. back to the north side, so they're going to try this manoeuvre called the slalom. Now we have 2 and 4 right, 3 and 5 left. It's a battle of the position around 7 metres away from each other. Lining up various parts of the aircraft, they continue this left-hand turn, pulling down around 3.5 G in battle with the red smoke off. The rest of the formation. This is the infinity break. You have been watching the RIAT Fairford.